Right, welcome to Polynomial. Let's start the chapter by understanding the word polynomial. Can someone tell me what's the meaning of polynomial? Poly stands for what? Polytechnic. Poly stands for what? A lot. Very good. So the x power n, the n is a non-negative integer. So ax power n, this n is a non-negative integer. Can follow? Like number lah. So can you give me an example? One also correct lah. One is called linear, right? Two, okay, so one is called linear, right? So x to the power of 1 is what we call linear, am I correct? X power 2? Quadratic, right? So this is linear, this is x power 3? Cubic. X power 4? You realize you're stuck? That there isn't a... Yeah. But all these are known as what? Polynomial. So this is a family lah. Family of all the different x power term, but must be whole number. So not all the square, all the third, all the half, all the minus 1, minus 2, all not inside. All positive one. Okay, so far? Exam will come or not? No lah. Exam will ask you what is polynomial, but you need to know what is polynomial lah. Okay, good. Xinhui, what does coefficient means? Won't go wrong one, you just read. What does coefficient means? The value in front of the? The? Oh, did she say something? Oh, terms. Oh, thank you. Irfan, in this, let's try. In this first one, what is the coefficient of x? Not a fun. What's the coefficient of x? Can you write down? Can you write down? Coefficient dot. So now from now on, coefficient can write like that, short form. C-O-E-F-F dot. Coefficient of x equal negative 6. Why? The number in front of x. Can follow? Okay, let's try again, What is the, don't answer, don't say out, What is the coefficient of, okay, challenge. Good question. Still back to this, can the coefficient of x be 2? Answer is no. Because 2 is the coefficient of x squared. So what is the coefficient of x cubed? 1. No number means 1. Okay? Okay, I test whether see whether you understand the trick here or not. What is the coefficient of x power 0? Who said negative 8? Correct. Negative 8. Why? Because x to the power of 0 is what? 1. X to the power of 0 is 1. So x to the power 0 also have a special name. Can you write down? This is called constant. Whenever I ask you what is x to the power 0, I am asking you what is a constant. So far okay. Now next word you need to learn is degree. Degree means what? What does degree mean? Highest power. Still at the blue box. Still at this blue box. What is the degree of this polynomial? X cube. Understand? The highest power. Or cube lah. Or 3 lah. X cube. Right. Answer the question below. In 10 seconds, I'll ask you. Right. Let's start. Now, terms. Can you write down? Terms are separated by... Can you write down? Separated by plus or minus. terms are separated by plus or minus? Gerald? So how many terms are there in this? Three. Now, I teach the set one to do this. So what I do is usually I will box up. Notice what I do with the sign. I will box up together with the number in front. So very clear to me, what is the coefficient of x? Negative half. Cause got box mark. So very clear. Because the common mistake is what? Teacher, student will say, coefficient of x is half. Then got problem. So how many terms does it have? Vaish, what's the next one? Coefficient. How about coefficient of x? How about constant? How about x cubed? How about degree? Degree is 4. Can, but degree is 4. 4 degree. 4. Okay, don't write 7x power 4. Don't write x power 4, just write 4. Degree is 4. Wait, one by one. This one easier to answer. What is degree? Degree is the highest power of x. So highest power of x is 4. This one is 1. This one is x power 0. So highest power is 4. Arithna, what's your question? Okay, why got coefficient of x cube is 0, Arithna? Because on top. Or why x to the power 0 is constant, huh? Oh, why is it negative 8, huh? Just now on top, huh? So x power 0 means constant. Constant means, you look at this one, which one is a constant? Only this one is a constant. This is not constant because this one depends on x. This one is fixed number, every time fixed, minus 8. Example, what is the coefficient of x power 0? 10. Because 10 is a constant. What's the coefficient of x power 0? 3, because 3 is a constant. Constant, that means the number don't change with x1, or x to the power 0. So, can link? Can link. Okay, so, this is 4, okay, good. No. Okay, you're very good. Now, what's the good news? The good news is exam won't test this. Exam will ask you, hey, what's the degree of? How is the degree of a polynomial? 4, 1 mark, won't test. But the question will tell you, the degree of this polynomial is 4. You must know it's x power 4. You understand what I mean? The question will say, there is no constant. So you must know that there's no number, there's no fixed number. They won't ask you like that, hey, what is the constant? 3, 1 mark, won't come out. Too easy already. So far, okay? So get to know the terms, more important. Now, warm up. Sum. How? Sum means plus law. Can you help me plus them? So simple, I don't. Just now cannot record, now can record. Alright, so I plus everything. Make sure you do it in descending order. Means the highest power on the first term, then the smallest power on the last term. Now, warm up again. Find the product. Easy or not? Easy? Easy, So can I pause the video, you try? Kunj done also, right? Oh, not yet. Okay. So, I don't erase anything, I cancel. This is cube, right? Why? 2x squared times x is 2x cubed, right? Yeah, I made a mistake. But, the rest correct? The rest correct. Is this okay, Gerald? Good question. Do you need to factorize? Answer is no. Factorize hard enough, you get back the top one. Right? First, that's why expand like that. Factorize, go back to here. So don't. Something is wrong. Oh. No, it's not about the range of what cube lah, then don't know what lah. So my preference is usually the x cube one will be first, x square x, x no x. But this one not so straightforward lah. The more straightforward one you need a range. Okay, close, open the new. Now can you write down without expanding? Without expanding, it means I want you to perform something called selective expansion. Now, what does these two words mean? What do you mean by selective expansion? That means by right, I have three terms here, I have three terms here. If I expand everything, how many terms do I have? Nine, I have nine. Imagine every branch three times, right? Three, six, nine, right? So nine times. Selective means I only expand those I'm interested. So let's start. So how do you write? X cube dot dot. Okay, I use blue color for the first one. Now, then you have to ask yourself, go through, comb through the list, tell me which term will give you x cube. This and this? And this? And this? Yes, right? Okay, so I write down. So what I do is usually I will really take out a pencil and then I write down x cube. You see the first two don't need. Why don't need already now? Why the first one don't need? X power 6. This one, x power 4. I don't want. I only want the last one. But I do wrongly leh. What is missing? Minus. So this one, x cubed times minus 1. Then this one is minus x cubed. Minus x cubed. Missing minus. Clear the first branch. Can, second, yes. Okay, second branch. X square. Do comb again. This one times square. This one times this one. Yeah, I want. So I will write 3x cubed, right? Plus or minus? Plus. Again, I'll draw a branch. So far, okay? Okay, Last one. 4x. First one, okay? Oh, yes, I want already. Second one? Third one? Only first one, So I draw a branch again. So what do I write? Plus 20x cubed. Can you press your calculator? How do you press? Simple. Press negative 1 plus 3 plus 20. Can you hashtag here? No. Can you write down coefficient of x cubed? Why? What's the difference? This is find the coefficient. So I only want a number, right? The top one is the term itself. Term itself is 22x cubed, but coefficient, just 22. Is this okay? Can I draw a line now? You try the next one. Then we verify. For visual effect, I'll use another color, okay? Let's use red. Do you know what will happen to the x? There'll be no x. Like cancel like that. When I take 1 over x times 6x, the power will become smaller. So for example, give me one more example. If times this, 1 over 4 times 4x cubed. Answer? 4x squared. Why? Because cube and the x, one is top, one is below, like cancel x. Okay, so don't be scared of this, it's just cancel. Okay, so I pause for like for 5 more seconds, I should have answer. Yeah, you can change it, no problem. Can you help me for x square, the first one must times what? 2x squared must times what? Times x cubed or times 5? Don't know what I'm talking about. I want x squared. My 2x squared must times 6x cube or 5? Times 5, right? So 2 times 5. Sometimes I use the word term. So this is 10x squared. Don't put term also okay. Also okay. Mingyuan, x and which one will give you square? 6x. Plus or minus? Minus. Last one. 1 over x times what? x cubed, right? What's 4x cubed times already, then it will become square, right? So this one will become minus 4x squared. So what's the answer? 0. Like 10 minus 6 minus 4, so it's 0. 0 means the answer is 0. See, okay? Okay, right, stop the video here.